He's showing me now like a roller coaster, right? It's like you have these highs where things are good, and then it dips down and you go into the lows. He's saying that fresh wind is coming to stabilize you in the name of Jesus. So it will not be no up and down as you enter, exit this year and enter into the new year of double, double, double. Oh, Rabashanda, you will no longer be on that up and down roller coaster, but the stability of heaven will be upon you, and you will glide with ease. You will glide with ease. For I have heard your prayers, saith the Lord. I have seen your weeping. Oh, Rabashanda, I have seen you turn over your plate, and I have seen the things that you have put before me and petitioned. Oh, Rabashanda, Rabashende, me about. But I say in this season, hold on just a little while longer, because I am shifting some things. I am shaking up some things, but even more than that, I am stabilizing some things. Oh, Rabashende kande ribo kondo robo shata. For my children, those who are called by my name, shall be stable in this earth. I am stabilizing you. For what comes against those in the world shall not touch you, saith the Lord. For my covering is upon you. For my blood is upon you. For my power is upon you. For the breakthrough is upon you. I say receive it by faith even now and stand. No matter what it looks like in the natural, stand. Oh, Rabashanda, and you shall walk with my glory. You shall carry my glory, and you shall encounter my glory, saith the Lord. Hallelujah. We just give God glory this morning. We just thank him for the word of the Lord. We thank him, oh, Rabashanda, that just when the enemy tries to whisper, God forgot about you, God comes in, Rabashanda, like a flood, like the word says, and he raises up a standard against the enemy. Amen. So we thank God this morning. God,